those yellow lights go out, our head flag is there, we'll have to draw that green flag anytime after. Thank you. nice and tight when they're coming off the turn.
Thank you.
still waiting on Dustin Luke and Mike Kohler up here in the house. If you're in the house, come on up.
Thank you. involved in these main races tonight or tomorrow night. We want to make sure we're all done fairly.
Thank you.
Tom Cromwell. In second place position, Tommy Meisner out of Great Falls. Or Meisner, I guess it is. Meisner. Meisner. And third place 77X, Henry Adams in the station wagon. Cromwell completing his victory lap. He'll come down front here to collect up his trophy and his hardware. Get his picture taken. Our guest trophy presenter tonight, chemistry taught class, Chantel Watson. I guess she's the daughter of Derek Watson and Ashley Holover. She's a member of the Junior Racer Club. Don't forget, if she gets age 2 to 12, you can get in on the Junior Racer Club deal. If it's free, it doesn't cost you anything. You put it out of the souvenir stand. Down here below where we're parked in the announcer's booth. Right next to the concession stand. Go down there and get you a free application. Fill it out. Get your mom and dad to sign it. We'll get it on file.
Hey,
we
found the back parking lot.
Next
14 years old, first time driver, and by Mike Hayashi right there at the end. Another red ticket while he takes the victory lap there. Oh, and another red ticket. This time, ticket number is 1313. Operated by Robert and Connie Herbert. You can reach him at 259-3616. Ticket number 1313489.
and unhelmeted.
Thank you.
get the fire crew and the ambulance up here and check out Stuart Ness in the number 41. Make sure he's all right. Bunched up in turn four. We'll see if Daryl Hex will throw the green, and he does.
Thank you.
presenter tonight for the junior race car, the Lieutenant Cook. Should I make my way in? I'm hard to learn. Chapter, this comes off tomorrow night, 7 p.m., right here at the Speedway.